I'm Johan de Groot. I'm working for Villeroy & Boch as a product designer. And we develop designs for bathtubs and shower trays. We use the 3D printer for making prototypes and working out design and show these designs to other people who has to decide, okay, will we make products of it or not? The products are casted and they are casted in between very expensive molds. We cast a resin, and this resin is a homemade product. We call it Quaril, and it's an acrylic filled with sand. Before we had the printer, we started with sketches that we do still do. But after that, we needed to explain to our model makers. They needed to make with wood and foam and polyester. They needed to make the product. And nowadays, it is just bringing your product onto the stick, walk to the machine, put in the stick, and the machine is making our product. And also is making our product exactly in the way we wanted it to be, because it is just a translation of our file. This surface is not beautiful enough for presenting this prototype, so we need to rework the surface and make it as smooth as the product we sell. And for that we put a layer of plaster on it, and after that we will sand, we repeat it, another layer, and sand it again. Then he put a very thin layer on top of everything, sanding that again. So that we add as less possible material what we can, and then after spray painting, and then it looks terrific. I think that we have a one-to-one in 3 weeks on a high level. So that was unthinkable without this 3D printer.